Hi, this is Topher with Winning WP. In this video, we're going to answer the question, what is HTTPS? Every single website address in the entire world begins with either HTTP or HTTPS. And you can see it right here in my browser's address bar. This one has HTTPS. Now, if we switch to this other tab, it doesn't print it, but it's only HTTP. And you'll note that it says not secure. And if you click this little icon here, it says your connection to this site is not secure. Right next to this HTTPS is a little lock. HTTPS stands for Hypertext Transfer Protocol Secure. And what it really means is that all the communication between you and that website is encrypted. So if I were to click right here and type in movies and hit enter, then all that communication between my browser and Amazon was encrypted. So if you're on open Wi-Fi at a coffee shop or something, nobody can snoop and see what you're doing. Whereas if you're on a domain that is not secure, then they can snoop and they can see what you're doing. Now that's not inherently bad. There's nothing here on example.com that I would care about, but I absolutely care about security on my shopping sites and my bank. So anytime you're doing anything on the web that you don't want other people to snoop on, make sure that there's HTTPS right up here in the location bar. Now this is Chrome. If I switch to Firefox, you'll note that the little lock is green. And over here, it doesn't say not secure, but if you click the little I, it will say connection is not secure. So not all browsers are exactly the same, but they're pretty close. Always look for the lock. Sometimes it'll be green, sometimes it'll be black. In Safari, the lock is right up here in the very center, right next to the domain name. And if you click it, it'll give you some more information. So the lock can look a variety of ways and be in a variety of locations. But what you want is HTTPS for secure. If you'd like even more great content, check out winningwp.com and also subscribe to this YouTube channel.